The bad boy of juggling, Mark Nizer, is coming. His show is awesome. A unique combination of comedy and juggling with music and movement. Whether it's five ping pong balls being juggled 20 feet into the air using only his mouth.
These don't fit out the other end.
Or juggling a burning propane tank, a running electric carving knife, and a 16-pound bowling ball. You've seen him on Comic Strip Live and MTV. Now come see him live and see why Performance Magazine calls him nothing less than brilliant.